morning. So now we are heading for breakfast. After that little snack just now at 4 plus 5 o'clock, took a nap again. Now we are heading down. After breakfast, some packing and a shower, then we'll be heading off. Yeah. So what you want for lunch? Jollibee. Huh? Yeah, wifey said she wanted Jollibee for lunch, so after we check out, we'll be heading there. Yep. Okay, let's go breakfast.
Maraming umaga! So, siya na kayo, nagra-rush kami kanina kasi, ano, magna-9 na eh, hanggang ano lang, hindi namin alam anong oras natong buffet, so, nagmamadali kami. As usual, hindi pa ako naliligo. Sinuot ko na isusuot ko later. Then, mamaya maligo ko, ibabalik ko naman ang bed. I have my usual toasted bread with strawberry jam. This is the last 2 pieces, eh, baby. All orange already. So, strawberry jam and butter. Then, ako na yung kumuha ng sarili ko. Kasi ayaw niya akong doing the one to take for me. So, I took coffee. Then our all-in omelette, so got capsicum and mushroom and cheese and everything, right? And that is my husband's breakfast. Masak bihun.
Oh, bihun.
Ay.
Vegetarian pasta.
Vegetarian pasta, hash brown, bacon, and
French toast.
So unhealthy early in the morning. So yeah. Kilala na kami nung nagsiserve dito. So, hindi dinalagay niya kami dito sa same spot kung saan kami dito. So yeah. Kain tayo.
Let's eat.
Hello guys, we're back in the room and nag-i-empake na si Dwayne there. Ako naman, I'll try to rush to edit the vlog yesterday and try to upload it before we check out. The checkout time is 12 o'clock I think and it's already 10 o'clock, so let's see. Kasi mabilis yung ano nila dito eh, yung speed. So yeah, and then maliligo na si Dwayne. Susunod na rin ako. So, yeah, sir, it's the blue. At tinakpan namin kasi yung ano itong building na to. Office yan. Tapos may isang ano doon, may isang lalaki. Every time na lang ang aga-aga niyang ano nandiyan sa office niya, mag-isa lang niya. And then so late din siya umuwi, as in heavy bidder guy de kawawa. Soul alone. Yeah, lahat yan office people, so you can see them. Can see all of them in their own cubicle. Ha, huh, baby? Tapos kagabi, parang sabi ni Dwayne, meron silang meeting. So, yeah. Oh, nakaligo na ako. Nakaligo na rin si Dwayne, pero there he is. So may ano, umi extra pang matulog ulit.
So, no, because the sun is bright.
So?
The sun is really bright. I can't open my eyes.
Gusto pa niyang matulog. And then, inantay lang naming ma-upload yung isang video. And 49%. So we still have 47 minutes to wait and then mag-check out na kami. It's already 11:26. So yeah. What am I supposed to do? Ayan, bye-bye to our room na. We didn't make big mess naman. So yeah. The bed is a bit untidy but not so a bit. Then we didn't get to use that place. Useless.
The what?
The second floor.
You don't want one.
I scared low high. I can see the view from outside. So yeah, we're going off now. Why is it got water bottle inside my bag? Oh my goodness, excuse me. It's a big burp. So yeah, let's go to Lucky Plaza and eat some Jabibi. But hubby don't like Jollibee. She don't feel like eating Jollibee, so maybe she will eat. He will eat what you call that thing again, baby? Ayam penyet, ah? Or chicken mixed rice?
Chicken mixed rice.
I don't know. Chicken. Chinese mixed rice. So yeah, let's see.
Now we are at Lucky Plaza. There you can see wifey. Oh, she's over there. Oh. Yep, then she's buying food from Tong Pinoy. Wonder what she's having today.
It's lunchtime, so it's crowded.
I wonder what I'll be eating. There's Jollibee here. Yep, so I shall see in a while.
Ito na pala yung kakainin ko, Filipino food. So, longganisa. And then, kare-kare. With rice. Tapos mamaya, magtatapaw na lang ako ng Jollibee. So then, bumibili siya ng pagkain niya. Pakita ko mamaya kung anong kakainin niya. Kasi hindi siya makapag-decide. Grabe yung pagkain ni Dwayne. Parang fiesta. Ha, bebe? Lechon baboy and lechon manok. Less of rice, ha? 1 cup.
The guy was like, not in good mood like that.
Is it?
This one is $12.50. Good one.
Cheaper than the here lot. But yeah. Really? Wow, that's a lot. We're home! In my favorite spot of the house. Oh yeah, nagtapaw pala ako ng Jollibee spaghetti. Spaghetti lang, ayoko ng chicken. And then, this one is root beer. I share with Dwayne. So, yeah. Back to our house. Tawag doon? Kukunin lang ni Dwayne yung mga papeles. I'm sorry. Kukunin lang ni Dwayne yung papeles. Then, pupunta na kami na police station to change our address. Kasi yung IC namin, iba yung address. So, yeah. Sabi ni Dwayne, ano daw, pipaste lang daw nila ng sticker.
I go down, open at the box.
Okay. So, yeah. Nung last na pumunta dito yung mother-in-law ko, dinala niya yung mga ibang gamit ko na pangluto for Philippine food, dinala na niya dito kasi hindi naman niya gagamitin. And then, nakita ko may isang parang ganito kakapal na papel. I wonder what is it? Tapos binuksan ko. Ano siya? Recipes. Booklet ng recipe. Parang sinasabi niya na don't keep cooking Filipino food. Try other recipe. Sabi ko kay din, hinihintan ata ako ni mami mo. So, yeah. Bumaba lang si Dwayne para buksan yung letterbox. Then, punta na kami ng post office. Hindi ko nga alam kung ano. Sinasabi ko kasi kay Dwayne, mag-grocery kami ng kahit konti para hindi na ako baba ng baba. Diyan, dun yung pinagbibilan ko. Pero sabi ni Dwayne, yung vegetable, mas maganda pag sa baba na lang para fresh. Every time na kailangan, tsaka lang bumili. Which is true. So sabi ko, sige, basta daan lang kami. Kasi hindi ko pa na-explore yung Punggol Plaza. Gusto ko makita kung ano meron. And then, yun, magdi-dinner pala kami dun sa house ng mami niya, ng parents niya, ng in-laws ko. So, dyan kami pupunta sa Punggol Neighborhood Police Center to change our address and see this place. It's all food area. Then, dun sa may pinaka... Mayroon pa dun sa dulo, banda dun. They have a prawn fishing. Then, behind got park, right, baby?
Yeah, it's a park connection.
Yeah. So, let's go! Hopefully, no problem with the change of address. So, kami ngayon sa Punggol Plaza. Ina-explore lang namin yung place. Medyo luma na yung building ko. Tapos yung mga ano nila, yung mga ganyan. Mas maganda yung ano ata yung sa amin dati sa Haugang. But pwede na rin. Hindi pa naman namin na-explore lahat. So, let's see what they have upstairs. Tapos, oh, this is the free one that we got. Tapos na ano na pala, na-change na namin yung address namin and it's free. So, not so bad. Tsaka wala siyang hassle. Tinanong na nila kung meron kaming ano. Meron kami nung Saudon. Latest, at least 3 months of meals. So yeah, okay na. So let's go upstairs.
The second level, they have some mental care here, clinic, tuition center, and some tiny herbal stuff, IT, yeah, and some of this electrical stuff, same place. Then upstairs, there'll be FairPrice, and the top one would be also a tuition center. And here they sell some kid stuff and stationery. Oh, cool. Oh. So we are at Mum's place, as you can see from the mess here. And that is Wifey having a rest. Tired, huh? Yep, she's a little tired already. Now it's already 5 plus. So we still have that bunch of stuff to clear off there. And this shelf of stuff. And I don't know, maybe some of these here also. Yeah, then we should be done, right? Okay, we shall slowly shift. So, okay, you have dinner, then head to the mall. Hello, wifey. Okay, so now we are heading home. Before that, we'll drop by Haugang Mall first for some shopping. You just look through the place. There's more things there actually to see and more interesting. Yeah, that is a mall. Well, anyway, Wifey is not with me. She's waiting in the mall for me. Forgot to bring the vlogging phone out. This is the phone, yeah. So I had to run back to get the stuff. Got to go get a lock first for the house gate. So, okay, let's go.
Ayan, I'm having bobo cha-cha. Dapat ano, yung face. Kaso nakita ko yung isang babae kumakain. So, nag-crave ako. Kaya sabi niyo doing camp, dito ko na lang kainin kasi ano, malamig siya eh. You?
I'm harvesting eggs.
Farming. You want to see your
sound
bar? Yeah.
Suddenly I buy then how?
No, don't buy, just see only. Huh?
If you don't follow, you never know.
Oh yeah, nandito na pala kami sa Haugang Mall. We ate dinner already, right baby? Oi!
Oh.
What you eat just now?
Carrot with sliced pork. Potato boiled. What was with the mum?
Steam.
Boiled with garlic stuff. Then.
Oh, potato.
Pork fried.
With rice, right? I ate my spaghetti, my Jollibee spaghetti, and this one. So yeah, kain tayo. Ayan, dito ako kami, and dito ako sa May Hawgang Mall sa labas. Inante ko si Dwayne kasi bumibili siya ng bumibili siya ng koi. So diyan lang yung train station. So magte-train kami pauwi. And then ano pala, bukas na ulit yung ano, yung pasamalam dito sa amin. Malawak yan magmula doon hanggang sa likod. Nung sa likod doon, then here also meron. So yeah. Kasi hindi ako makapaglibot kasi wala si Dwayne. Santayin ko lang si Dwayne, tapos uwi na kami.
Back home, and nagtutupi ako ng mga nilaban, iniwan yung labahan nung before kami nag-staycation. And si Dwayne, inaayos niya yung padlock dun sa gate. Kasi dating gamit namin yung normal lock. Ngayon, pinalitan namin nung medyo mas modern. And yeah, naglalaba rin ako ng mga ginamit namin. So, tutupi muna ako. Then, pagkatapos ko magtupi, sasampay ako nung labahan. Then, yun na. Maliligo na kami. Then, that will be our day. Kasi tomorrow, we need to wake up early for our appointment sa KK. What time is our appointment na, Baba? 9:30. So, yeah. Susunduin kami nung sister-in-law ko. Iatid niya kami doon. Kasi hindi kami nagkukotche doon. Kasi yung parking fee, masyadong mahal. Hindi worth it. Kasi mag-aantay ka ng matagal. So, sayang lang. So, yeah. I think we're going to say goodnight na, no, baby? So, yeah. Goodnight, baby! Thank you for watching!